As a nation, Fiji is comprised of over 300 tropical islands, so it only makes sense that the best way to explore this paradise landscape is by boat. And today we've been lucky enough to join the crew from Blue Lagoon Cruises as we navigate the Mamanuthas to the Yasawas and everything in between.
The prize jewel of the Blue Lagoon fleet, the Fiji Princess, is one of the most impressive luxury cruising vessels to be found in the entire region. The 179-foot ship can accommodate up to 68 passengers, but is still nimble enough to traverse narrow bays, coves and inlets that larger boats would never be able to access. Aside from the 34 beautifully presented guest rooms, the Fiji Princess's incredible range of onboard facilities includes a floating restaurant, two fully stocked bars, four sun decks, a boutique store and a swimming pool. Complimentary Wi-Fi internet access is also available for guests. Whether you're snorkeling above coral reefs, sunbaking on a deserted beach or just sharing a friendly chat with some locals, there's plenty to see and do during your free time. The renowned Blue Lagoon of Hollywood fame is another stop on the cruise, and while Brooke Shields won't be making a special appearance, these supreme surrounds speak for themselves. Embark on a guided reef safari by day and experience a traditional Fijian Lovo feast at night, served under the stars at Blue Lagoon's private beach. We also visit a local village and learn about the cultural way of life on the Yasawa Islands.
So for an exquisite experience with the friendliest staff in the entire Pacific, be sure to keep in mind Blue Lagoon Cruises, where all of your troubles seem to drift away as soon as you climb on board.